Outlook2Web does one thing. It saves you time by letting you drag attachments from Outlook to websites. You're probably used to dragging files from your computer to web apps, like Dropbox. But when you try to drag a file from Outlook, it doesn't work. No matter which web app you try. Nope, doesn't work. Nope. Why doesn't it work? Without getting too technical, Outlook doesn't have the drag and drop API that would make this possible. Why is it like this? Ask Microsoft. They have never made this possible in any version of Outlook ever released. If you don't have Outlook2Web, the only solution is to save the attachment to your desktop. Then you've got to go to the web app and find it again. It's a pointless waste of time and energy. And how many times do you do this per day, per week, or per year? It all adds up to hours of your life wasted. Oh, and then you have to delete the files you saved from before. Outlook2Web solves all that. Just install our software. And now you can drag files directly from Outlook to the web. It's not just Dropbox. Outlook2Web works on any web application that supports drag and drop. There's lots of examples. Slack, Google Docs, the main webmail services, Basecamp. If you can drag a file from the desktop, now you can drag it from Outlook. You can drag multiple files into apps that support it, like Desk Pro. You can copy and paste images. You can even drag the whole email from Outlook into whatever web app you like. Outlook2Web works with all the main browsers and any version of Outlook since 2010. You can download it for free now and try it for yourself.